Humint Plugins offers the ability to transform audio and MIDI in your digital audio workstation, giving it a played live feel. Humint features a super simple and intuitive user interface. Turning the large center knob will change the amount of effect from no effect or bypassed to maximum humanization. Each instance of Humint interacts with the other instances to create a live vibe and organic feel to your music. You can access settings by clicking on the cog icon at the top of the plugin's user interface. There are three ways in which you can add instances of Humint to your digital audio workstation. As an audio effect insert on an audio or software instrument channel, as a MIDI effects insert in Logic Pro, or as a MIDI plugin on a MIDI channel. This method is for Ableton and other digital audio workstations that do not have MIDI effect slots. Using it as a MIDI plugin will require some additional routing. Let me show you how to do this in Ableton. Create an additional MIDI channel, add Humint MIDI to that channel, and set your instrument type. Now set the MIDI in and out routing, in this case Captain Chords. Once that's done, set the monitor option to in. The process is similar for other digital audio workstations. Okay, let me show you how to apply the effect. You should add an instance of Humint to every channel in your project, excluding group and master channels. Set from the drop-down option which type of instrument you're applying the effect to. For example, drums, piano, bass, synth, or everything else, which does not fall into the other categories. Now turn the large knob to change the amount of effect. The more you turn, the more effect is applied. The center display gives a real-time readout of the amount of effect being applied in milliseconds. Turning the knob will also change all of the other instances of Humint to the same value for a super fast workflow. Each instance will show a different value, even when they are on the same knob setting, but they will sync in such a way that gives a live band type of vibe. Humint will use the same amount of effect, but the millisecond values will vary on each instance. The bypass button offers quick bypassing of a single instance. This allows you to check the effect on or off without bypassing all of the instances of Humint in your project. There's no set rule on how much effect to apply. You should decide based on the resulting sound and experiment with different values. For best results, when using audio tracks, we recommend adding to individual tracks where there are not too many different instruments playing at once, rather than complex layered loops or buses in group tracks. For example, adding an instance to each individual drum sound, each on separate channels, will give better results than inserting one instance of Humint onto a drum bus, where all the drum sounds are summed together. In short, add Humint to each individual channel in your project, rather than to groups, master, or bus channels. All right, you're all set. It's time to give your music that Humint touch.